911, what's your emergency?
It's about my girlfriend's nose.
Gunshot, your girlfriend.
Seriously.
What about her nose, sir?
We can't find it.
Anything?
Not yet. It's not like it can roll.
Maybe it bounced.
Not that bad, right?
No. And they can reattach it, right?
Yeah, the cut looks pretty clean. We'll find the tissue, pack it in ice. There's an excellent chance you're gonna be good as new.
And even if they couldn't, I wouldn't care.
Might need to up your comfort game a little there, Romeo.
Look, I didn't mean to move too fast, but I just figured when you know something, you double down. But then you backed off.
You ran away.
You pushed me away.
I told you I got scared.
Because you didn't want to be with me. Doesn't that mean I'm supposed to let you go?
Look, maybe she didn't want you to move on. She's probably needed a minute.
Well, how was he supposed to know that?
All right, okay, all right. Listen, look. People aren't afraid of what they know. They're afraid of what they don't. It's a hard thing to hand someone else the keys to your heart and your happiness. And then you realize that losing them would mean losing a part of yourself.
Hey!
Found it.